found out that cutscene doesn't happen until you start. So basically, it blocks anyways. So. Yeah, no, I can't imagine trying to do this game with zero deaths, like. I was like, hey, just run.
Just have a good old time.
And if you mess up any jump, you have to restart the whole game. Longer a threat. Target eliminated. Controller started vibrating. They don't like this. And I'm on a giant log. Don't like this. Oh? Or I guess everything's okay now. Everything's okay. Look at this. Just me and you having a good old time, having a good gander, running in the woods as tiny, tiny, tiny children. Oh, 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 you still put up a fight there, friend. I thought we might have become friends. No, you saw me and you're like, I hate children, which is fair. I'm not the biggest fan myself, but like... Okay. Huh. So, you just attack when I get close to you. Keep scuttling? I know I need you for something. Oh, I just have to keep pulling. I thought something was gonna happen sooner. Oh, it's twitching. It's twitching. Oh, gross. But you know what? Give your champ. You're cool with it. Don't get any attack weapons. Hi, Crow. Hi, fellow boy. Oh, I didn't want to do this. Oh. Oh. I'll be back. there definitely used to be some sort of, like, tree houses here, so it feels like there was a civilization. Oh. Q runs a lot farther than I expect him to sometimes, with how they have their slides and stuff like that. That's fine. It's okay. The other kid too. So why is this world so? Why are the kids so tiny? Where's everything normal size and just the couple things are just giant? Oh, I can't free this kid. So assuming only normal size, why are there giant spiders? Why is this world so dark and desolate? Why are there cages? Who wants us dead? Friend. What? Okay. Who is he? Why do some kids work with us and work with me? Why do some mistake? He's obviously wants me to die, but I don't know why. Maybe I jump across. I see. Oh yeah, he wasn't expecting me to do that. The kid was already dead, so it wasn't too bad. So weird. I stopped, like, paying attention. Okay, that's really fast. Like, I barely tried to... So what could I use for weight? Okay, I see. That wasn't fair. That was mean, Mr. Game. Miracle? Oh, no, that's the first one. Like, oh, is the middle part safe? No, it's not safe. You lied to me. You convinced me in black and white. Why are these kids ready for war? Actual war either, like this is like Peter Pan Islands of like blow darts and all that stuff.
And they killed the other guy too who was running away. Unless he that corpse has been there for a while, but secrets, okay. Excuse me again. So what's the point of this?
Obviously, I can't go do this myself, but took too long, buddy, to do anything. Oh,
So the cart's rested there. Come across. Slowest spinning razor blades I've ever seen.
Stop playing this guy.